Then show that it bisects angle C also. Means we need to show that these two angles are equal. Bisect means these two angles are equal. And also ABC is the opposite. Suppose A is opposite, what do we need to show? Already there are two parallelogram. So what is their opposite definition? In a parallelogram, if all sides are equal, then they become a parallelogram. Means you need to show that all four sides are equal. So first of all, let me give one. What is given? A, B, C, D is a parallelogram, right? A, B, C, D is a parallelogram. And next, A, C bisects angle A. That is, what is it? Angle C, A, D. Is equals to C, A, this angle equals to angle C, A, B. C, A, B is equals to C. Now, for showing angle AC by C angle C, we need to show that these angles are equal. And for showing any two things are equal, we need to show any two triangles are congruent. So, if you show that second one, we need to show that ABC is the opposite. For that, we need to show that all sides are equal. So let us see, second one, we need to show that all sides are equal. That is, AB equals to BC. So here, Yeah. AB is equals to CD. That is the equation 1. And BC is equals to EA. Take this as equation 2. Now just show that any one of the pair of adjacent sides are equal, then equation 1, 2, 3, you will get all sides are equal. Now see, just show that angle ABC and angle ABC are common one, then you get these two sides are equal. Then by three equations, you will get all sides are equal. Let us see how to show. And again, you have to apply AC by side.
So this is